first-team All-Canadian wide receiver Matt Nealon has finished his college football career in fine form as CIAU leader in pass receiving, yards, and scoring for the 1990 season. From Rookie of the Year for St. Mary's in 1988 through his past two exceptional seasons, Matt has proven to be the Huskies' primary point-scoring resource.
More impressed with this kid Nealon. We saw him last week. We weren't looking at him being It's going to come right into your pitcher. This does a square in deep about 20 yards. And that's catching the ball in some pretty good traffic.
Matt Nealon having another terrific year. Look at the numbers and the average almost 20 yards on 12 touchdowns. He might very well be. You might be looking at the best receiver in the country right now, Matt Nealon. Looks for Matt Nealon in the end zone. He's got Nealon wide open. Touchdown. Post corner. They've lived on that play for 4 years.
One of the finest receivers in CIU football and All-Canadian last year. Again this year. What a great move. I mean, he just sold Dean. And Flynn just laid it out there for him as he celebrates with the cameraman on the sideline. I mean, it's Matt Nealon all the way.
This has been an AmPro Sports presentation made in association with Rhythm Stick Productions. For further information on these or other athletes, please contact AmPro.